Holy hell. Right. It's like, come on, guys. I shared that post on Facebook for you. Well, there's an end of an era, guys. Thanks to Side-by-Siders for fucking it all up for us. Yeah. Yeah. Right, yeah, why fuck up everything for everybody? Our fucking big one. It's kind of flooded. How's the exit on this hill? My fucking pant leg caught my back fender as I was coming up, fucking me over. Because I got these long dancer's legs. Huh. Yeah. There, I think my tires are clear now. Holy fuck. Don't get stuck in quicksand, guys. That's not fun. Now we gotta get up to Jeremy up there since the fucking trail's all fucked up since some asshole broke the window in that excavator. And they're trying to take away our riding spot now. Some bitch. Got bucked off my bike there. All right, so we got some of these bigger rocks dug out. You can see all the holes and shit. So now we're gonna go down it, smooth it out, and then climb back up it. See if we can't do a sweet hill climb for you guys. Yeah. All the rocks landed right off the trail too. That's perfect. Takes 6 or 9 minutes to smooth out a little hill climb or you know, smooth out some berms at the top of a hill to make them climbable and shit. And, you know, it takes common sense to clean up your fucking beer cans when you're out riding, if you're a fucking idiot like that. And not to break fucking excavator windows to ruin everything for the rest of us. Because that is why they are overtaking the coffee grounds that side from us, because that's privately owned. And they had it open to us, you know, so everybody could come play, but it takes that one asshole to fuck it up and break one of their fucking windows, so. So now we gotta remake that hill, dirt bike only, of course. And just play on this side, because this is public land over here now, so. You know, we're not on single track anymore, so I can like use like all three lanes of traffic here, just do some curvy curves, not have to worry about jumping a berm and flying into a fucking tree or something. I like it.